Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Ballroom Bees Ball. Feel the magic.
I put a spell on you.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the founders of Ballroom Bees, Katia Versioners and Mr. Klaus Konstal.
Children and teachers, welcome to our third annual Ballroom Bees Ball! Yes! This is not a quiet place, guys, so get ready to clap a lot for the next 60 minutes. This semester, Ballroom Bees students have many opportunities to experience new ways of thinking about dance and how to express themselves with the preparation for the Ballroom Bees Ball. The education of our dancers includes ballroom and Latin techniques with the elements of play-based creativity set in an age-appropriate curriculum. I always say that Ballroom Bees benefits continue for life.
That is right. And you know, our students have a fabulous opportunity how to interact with their peers, how to behave, and really to dance their hearts out.
We're incredibly grateful for Soul House for hosting this year. They have set up an incredible bar where you may purchase food and snacks, and you can even take them downstairs. Please don't bring any outside food, and no nuts, the typical thing. Now, the children will enter the stage from backstage, and when their group is finished, they will receive the Ballroom Bees rose, and they will have a quick photo, and after that, they will come off stage, and they will sit here, or they will find you, mommy and daddy, they will find you, yes? There we go.
And what we've done is we've separated the shows, so just for you to not sit too long. So please try to not get up too often. You can see we have a big crowd, and I'm sure there's going to be mommies and daddies behind you who want to watch also.
Do apologize for all the, is it housekeeping or house cleanup?
Housekeeping.
Housekeeping, okay. We have an amazing professional photographer here. We have a Fat in the front row. We've got Andrew, there we go. Now, please, when you leave, don't forget to pick up your amazing gift bags. There's a fabulous gift bags downstairs.
Yes, and I think this is a good time to quickly mention our gift bag donors. We have Time for Tea, Sim Dancewear, Frey, Future Salad, Gourmet Rebels, Anna Faye, Kibo, and the Happy Space Company. Now, talking about gift bags, inside the bag, you will also find the information for our winter camps and the second term. And here's a kind reminder that tomorrow is the deadline for the early bird discount for a new term. So please do not forget to sign up. Now, this has been the most amazing year for Ballroom Bees. Honestly, we've grown faster than we ever dreamed of. And to be honest, sometimes almost faster than our staff could handle. But we are so grateful for our team who works and dedicates every minute of every day of every month for your children to get the best dance experience. And here, 2023, for Ballroom Beats by Numbers.
We almost doubled our Ballroom Beats students, so we finished the year with 670 students dancing with us every week.
We grew by 50% in terms of classes and locations, so we now have 105 classes per week in 32 locations.
We forged partnerships with some of the most incredible educational institutions, and we are proud to be partnering with them and proud that so many of them are here today. ESF, VSA, Victoria Kindergarten, YCIS, and so many more. Thank you for your trust and for recognizing the importance of dance and the Ballroom Beats magic.
Also, we have doubled our teaching staff and our management staff. And we moved to our new amazing offices.
And obviously doubled our rent. We have our franchise in Brunei is currently sold out, and we are in talks of franchising and collaborating in multiple countries and regions across Asia and the world. But most importantly, like raising a family, what they say takes a village. We can certainly say the same for growing a company like Ballroom Beats. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you are our village. Thank you so much for being here today, and thank you for dancing with Ballroom Beats. We have an insane amount of surprises here for you guys. And speaking of being a dance audience, this is not a place for a quiet crowd. Right, Klaus?
Absolutely not. If you see something you like, someone you know, or just anything, please whoop, clap, stamp your feet. The kids will love it, we will love it. And maybe a little bit later you get to see all your favorite Ballroom Beats teachers. They will definitely love your support.
We have a huge surprise for you at the end with our professional production performance. So you have to stay. Buddy, you look very comfortable. That's amazing. I love it. Somebody bring him a cocktail. Just kidding, he's underage. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy the magic of Ballroom Beats and give our littlest ones your support, as for many of them, this will be their first time. Okay, are we ready?
Are you ready?
Thank you. snowman, I know. I'm a little snowman, sharp and red. Made from little snowflakes that fell to the ground. I have three buttons, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I am the happiest little snowman I know.
Okay, snowman, sing along.
We are little snowmen, sharp and round, made from little snowflakes that fell to the ground. We have two eyes and a cat for a nose. Oh, we are the happiest little snowmen we know. Little snowman,
we know. Good job, boys and girls. Not yet, not yet, boys and girls. Oh, boys and girls, where are your magic wands? Where are your magic wands? Now, it takes a lot of confidence and strength to be on the stage by yourself.
Magic wand, tap, 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 wave it in the air, and clap, 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 tap it on your head, tap it on your knee, abracadabra, you will be a train. This is my magic wand. Wave it in the air and clap, clap, clap. Tap it on your head, tap it on your knee. Abracadabra, you will be a helicopter. This is my magic wand. This is my magic wand. This is my magic wand.
Dashing through the snow
in one horse open sleigh,
o'er the fields we go,
laughing all the way.
Bells on bobtails ring,
making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow
and one horse
of his own. O'er the fields we go,
rocking all the way.
Bells on the fields ring,
making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Yeah.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. What kind of magic?
Boys and girls, wave to your mommies and daddies. Waltz. Miss Caroline will have a word with you. Okay? She's Danish. You don't want to mess with her. Okay, so moms and dads, please clear the aisle. Please clear the aisle. So let's sit down. Clear the aisle. So come and sit because dancers will be coming through here. Okay. Lovely. Moms and dads, clap three times if you can hear me. Oh my God, that was up time. One more time, clap three times if you can hear me. There we go. The stage is very sturdy. Well done, guys. Okay, please welcome to the stage our group two.
Find the fun and see. job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lot, a screen. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of shreds, the medicine go down, the medicine go down, the medicine go down. Just a spoonful of shreds, the medicine go down. Most delightful way. A robin family's nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of diamond. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a little to do. He knows a song will lure the job along.
Now, boys and girls, I know it's your first time performing. We're a little bit nervous, but can we face mommies and daddies? Face mommies and daddies, that's it. Face mommies and daddies.
Jingle bell time, jingle bell time, dancing and prancing.
Very good. I think the children are more than happy to stay on the carpet and watch the show. Okay. Mommies and daddies, the children are okay to watch the show here. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Sure, sure, sure.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, the energy in this room, and I must tell you the excitement backstage. We've got our dancers dying to get on stage, and we want a really big warm round of applause when you see the four of these taking the floor. They're very nervous but excited. Are you ready for a show?
Moms and dads, if you can please sit down, the children are okay in the front, please. We need to clear the aisle. Mommies and daddies, please sit down so we can continue with the show. The children are absolutely fine. They're enjoying the show. Fantastic. Okay. Boys and girls, give me a thumbs up. Yes. Okay, let's continue. Please welcome our group three. Let's go.
Yeah. Son of God, love you alone.
Children will exit that way. Okay, so the next two groups the children will exit that way, and then we'll come around back inside. Great. Lovely. Boys and girls, let me see your crisscross applesauce. Let me see your crisscross applesauce.
Crisscross applesauce.
Well done. Crisscross applesauce. Very good.
Oh, you danced so nicely. Did you have fun? Okay. Want to dance some more?
Okay. We are almost coming to our older champions and to our performance. There's lots of space here, guys. There's lots of space. Okay. There we go. Moms and dads, boys and girls, are you ready? Okay, cue music, please.
Thank you.
the Paso Doble.
Hey kids,
Miss Caroline, where's Miss Caroline? Miss Caroline. Everybody face this camera. Okay. Exit this way. That was absolutely amazing. This week. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this next group is group 5, which is the Be a Champion choreography. But let me tell you, these children are from 4 to 6 years old, and they are doing choreography that, well, even some of our teachers can't do or remember sometimes. I mean, I'm telling you, this is how difficult it is. But not kidding, of course the teachers can do it. But please put your hands together for our incredible group 5. Let's go. Please welcome Allison Lack.
I'm gonna make you mine.
anything we suggest.
We are guests, we are guests, we are guests.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be a good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. The scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmas is all I know. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time.
Yes.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. I'm a monster. One crime.
We have the most amazing sponsors who are always there to help us. And they have actually given us the most amazing prizes for a small little raffle for all of you. So please take your tickets. And if you are a winner, please see the team downstairs when you leave and pass your details with your ticket number. And we'll get in touch and get the prize to you. We'll send it to you. So, we have four prizes to play for, and let's get the first number. We are playing for a Kibo recycled nylon accessories pouch.
All right, number 336880. 336880.
Okay, we have a winner. Yay. So please see the team downstairs when you leave.
Yeah.
And
what's next?
The second is a Wish Beauty Bath makeup brush.
Number 336548.
336548.
Yeah,
please see the team downstairs.
On the way up.
Now you will only notice the future salad is outside. Imagine that you can drink all the vegetables you need in a day in one little drink. They're right outside. And they awarded a full starter pack. And that starter pack goes to number
336483.
336483. Yay! Please see the team downstairs. You're going to be so healthy. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, Ifat, our amazing photographer, who's also working as an usher right now, we love it, has awarded a family photo shoot. Wow, thank you so much, Ifat. And that goes to number?
336928.
336928. Oh, here we go. I haven't seen it.
Going once. Twice. All right, here
we go. Draw again. Second chance.
336811.
336811.
The best prize you're not winning.
Oh.
Going twice.
Yeah. One more time. Last time.
Third time's the charm. 336878.
336878.
I'm gonna take it if not, so.
Okay, then one more, come on. Boys and girls, are you excited to watch all your teachers dance for you? Wait, I can't hear you.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Okay. 336481. Yay!
We have a winner!
All right, thank you to all our amazing sponsors, and everybody please see the team downstairs.
Yeah.
Okay, boys and girls, before we start this,
Before we start this, we have to move out of the aisle now because there's going to be dancing coming down the aisle. Can we move over? Everybody make space and don't sit on the stage, please. Because now your teachers are going to dance to you. So don't sit in the aisle, everybody. Please, clear. Come. You have to sit over here, Melanie. Come. There you go. Thank you. Nobody sitting in the aisle. Parents, can you help us? Everybody, you sit down in front, help to make some space. There's space over here. You want to go? Oh, you can go. You don't? There you go. All right. Let me just see. Are you ready for this? You know, the pro show has become quite a firm fixture at the ball. And I want to tell you a little bit about the Ballroom Bees teachers. We have a total of 17 teachers in the team. And from those 17 teachers, we have 10 nationalities. 10 different languages spoken. So you can imagine the noise in the rehearsal studio just before this show. We are extremely proud of our teaching staff. In the end of the day, they are Ballroom Bees to all of you. And we know how much you boys and girls, you love your teachers, right? Now, are you ready to see them dance? Okay, wait. I'm gonna count to three, and then I want you to shout out your favorite teacher's name. 1, 2, 3. Wow! Now, I promise you that we've been working really hard for this number. It's really fast-paced and very exciting, and we blended some music, some magical music from the 70s, 80s, and 90s with the Ballroom Bees magic. So, don't forget, you can scream, you can clap, you can stamp your feet. Please support your Ballroom Bees teachers for the pro show!
It's so special.
Woo! And he was all she wanted something.
And if you have a theater in mind for us or a massive ballroom for next time, please let me know.